was the most exciting day in his life when Scrapper wheeled up to the recycling yard.
Sure didn't think it would be this big. Cool.
Now, Scrapper had heard a lot about this important place, but it was the first time he had ever seen it.
There's mountains of old metal here. Man, people sure throw away a lot of stuff. Wow, look at that shredded gold. It's grinding up all the junk so it can be used again.
Scrapper may have been very young, but he knew that the streets were a lot neater, the air a lot cleaner, and things a lot cheaper when people made sure their worn-out metal junk was gathered up, shredded into small pieces, and then melted down to make new things that people need. That's called recycling.
Just think, pretty soon that rusty old junk will become buildings, bridges, and maybe even trucks. Wow, boy, I sure do hope I can help all the big trucks do their work.
Scrapper had arrived at the recycling plant at just the right time. The workday was about to begin.